All right, today I'm going to put two of these, hopefully, right in there. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Killed the breaker. Try not to destroy the paint. Sometimes, even a little tap works. Loosens it up so you don't destroy the paint. It's like we got a mess. Actually, not too bad. Let's see. Let's see what we can do here. So here's my three-way switch. Got enough junk in this box. My goodness. All right, let's keep pushing ahead here. Disconnecting the old three-way switch. All right, so they're saying this will be the common and these will be my travelers to the other switch, so hopefully that's gonna work out for us. Try and get the wire as straight as I can here. To snap off, try to shove it all back in there. Okay, the switches come with a little strip gauge on there, so you can see one. Obviously, since they were wrapped before, we got plenty of extra right there. You see it? So I'm going to cut all these off to match that. Start with this guy. This one. Two and here comes number three, a second. Nice. That one went in nicely. Where's the screwdriver? Get it started here. Torque on it. Excellent. And we gotta get these off. Now, will it fit? It has to fit. Please fit. One way or another, please. Whoa. Should we try and get that second one in? Let's see what happens. Never know unless we try.